In today's video, I will demonstrate you how to show FPS counter in Counter-Strike 2. Here is first out of three methods. If you like me, own NVIDIA graphic card, then open NVIDIA GeForce Experience by clicking on this arrow on your taskbar. Right-click on GeForce Experience and select NVIDIA GeForce Experience. Click on this settings button. And here you will find this in-game overlay option. So turn it on. Now select settings to open in-game overlay. Or while you are in the game, you can press Alt plus Z on your keyboard to launch it. If you opened it in-game, then click on this gear icon. Here select HUD layout, and then performance. Click on FPS and up here select in which corner of the screen you want it to be. Click on back, then done, and you can close this overlay. Now you will have FPS counter in CS2. Second method is to launch CS2. And while you are in the game, press tilde button, which is just under escape button on your keyboard. This console window will open, and here you need to enter this command. CL_show_FPS(1). Press enter and it will show FPS counter in top left side of your screen. And here is the third method. While you are in game, press Shift plus Tab to open Steam Overlay. Down here, click on gear icon to open settings. On the left side, be sure you select In-Game tab, and then find In-Game FPS counter. Click on this arrow, and select where you want it to be on your screen. Also turn on high contrast color, and it will be visible much better. And that's it for this video. Like, subscribe and comment to help my channel grow. If you want to support me even more, you can hit thanks button. Until next video, stay safe, and I see you all.